Good afternoon, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland coming at you on a busy Wednesday, the 15th of February. Pick your team number 10, Bowman's Best Baseball. Thanks to everybody who got into this action right here. Last spot, Mojo Ed with the Padres. Thanks, Ed. I want to say, I think Anderson Espinoza is in here as a Padre. So a pretty top prospect. There have been a lot of top prospect lists being posted and everything. So would consult that. That will definitely be something you can kind of use. Flamin says he definitely is. Saw one pulled. Yeah, so Ed, you're looking for that Anderson Espinoza. TJ confirming that as well. That's a big prospect right there. All right, thanks, Nick. I'll see you. All right, and Flamin has the Brewers. He's looking for the Orlando Arcia, obviously. All right, now it's been a little bit since we've done one of these. One of my favorite baseball products, especially in this price range too. 4 Chrome autographs per master box. So there's usually 2 per mini right here. So good luck, everybody. It's about a half hour break. So once we finish this up, we'll see what we'll do after this. Good luck. Mostly prospects, but you're going to get some veterans in here too. Obviously, they'll be a little more rare. But you're mostly hunting prospects in here, as you would in most Bowman products. Not all. Prospects, that's kind of their thing. All right, good luck, everybody. First master box, I'll bust all of these open. Does everything ship in this? No vet base ships in this, according to the website. I'm sure everybody read that, because everybody reads item descriptions. I'm personally very excited about the baseball season starting. I'm a Dodgers fan, as most of you guys know already. So very excited to see a new season of baseball starting. Dodgers re-signed a lot of the key players that they needed to re-sign, which was a good thing. They got a lot of young players coming through the pipeline, which I'm excited about. All right. Good luck, everyone. All right, there's Kyle Lewis leading us off. So stuff like this, is Jose Berrios will ship. I think most of these will ship, actually. This will definitely ship. Matt Manning, first impressions autograph right on the card. 9th overall pick for the Tigers. 25 out of 25. That's going out to, who's got the Tigres? Daniel Pelletier. There you go, Daniel. Good to see you again. Nice hit to start things off. Some of these are autographed too. Stuff like this will definitely ship. That will definitely ship. That's a Tyler Glass now, part of that young pitching staff. Him and James and Tyon. Rick T with the Pirates. And there's Alex Reyes. Poor Alex Reyes, who I believe will be undergoing Tommy John surgery. That'll go to the Cardinals, though. Andy Owens, he's one for the future. There he is. Loving the Manning, says Daniel. Nice. And we will randomize these mirror image cards off. I mean, obviously, this will go to the Dodgers, but we'll randomize them left and right. For example, like that. And nice Drew Jackson. On-card autograph for the Mariners. I think they're all on-card. Alexander Lam with that one. I think some of the insert autos may not be, but most everything else is right on the card. So nice Drew Jackson, Alexander with the Mariners. Nice. Poor Alex Reyes again. Out for the season, confirmed CO Turtle. There's one of these that have a cracked ice look in the background. It's called Atomic. That'll be randomized separately, just FYI. We'll cross that bridge when we get there. The other autograph is Forrest Whitley. Run, Forrest. How many times do you think he got that joke? That'll go to the Astros. That goes to Jason Lee and the Astros. There you go, Jason. You're on the board. There's four autographs per box, Jacob. And plus, like, you can get, like, low-numbered cards out of here, too. But autographs, four of them per box. All right, next one. So, nice start there. Flamin is saying, is Forrest Whitley old enough to understand that joke? Well, if he has, like, I mean, he has parents, right? You don't think his parents showed, like, had him watch Forrest Gump when he was a kid? He had to have. With that name, someone in school had to have made that reference growing up when he was, like, in elementary school. And he was just like, why are they saying that to me, Mom and Dad? And they'll be like, well, sit down, son. Watch this movie. You'll get it. Everybody's seen Forrest Gump, right? I feel like a good majority of the population has seen Forrest Gump at this point. Like, even if you're a kid, I feel like your parents would have you watch Forrest Gump at some point. That's a good family movie, right? Everyone loves Tom Hanks. TJ wants a Bryce Harper because he has the Nationals, of course. Darren calling a Chris Bryant autograph. That would make Adam C. very happy. And Alex Hewitt calling a Lindor autograph. That would make Arthur with the Indians very happy. We have another case of this in the store right now. So if you want to get a head start on the next case, be more than happy to. All right, there's Tyler Glass now. Bryce Harper insert, and another Matt Manning autograph. So it looks like Daniel, you're starting your Matt Manning PC. Not numbered, but nice auto. I guess I'll leave the autos over here just so we can kind of keep track of what we had so far. Nice Andrew Benintendi Atomic. And nice for the Pirates, 91 out of 99, Jameson Taillon. Nice one for Rick T and the Pirates. One of their great prospects, pitching prospects. There he is again. And Ozzy Albies for the Braves. Nice one for the Bravos. That'll go to, here, I'll set these autographs here. That'll go to Adam C. There's Dansby Swanson as well. Should have one more auto. I like this Baseball America set right here. Sean Newcomb for the Braves. 122 out of 150. That does kind of sound like a band, right? CO Turtle, Rick T and the Pirates. Rick, if you're listening, you gotta start. If you start a band, Rick T and the Pirates, is it going on? There's Zach Collins, White Sox. That goes out to Ed. All right, so there are your four autographs right here: White Sox, Pirates, Braves, and Tigers. Next one, Big Boys 007 calling a Johnny Bench auto out of here. Hey, that would be pretty cool. They randomly mix in a Hall of Famer in this set. And looks like Playbook Football is going to be coming up right after this one. Nice. Let's keep that momentum going, folks. We do have more playbooks. I'll post another playbook after this break is done. And so playbook will be after that. What else? And then whatever else we can do after that. I know Leaf Greatest Hits, the second half of the case of Leaf Greatest Hits was filling up a little bit. We got more Black Gold Football, second half of the division. A break for Black Gold Football. We've got National Treasures Baseball. I know Dynasty Baseball is in the 30s now. So we can definitely do some Dynasty Baseball. That's a full case, random player break. NT Baseball, Immaculate Baseball, they've been marinating all week. Let's give that a shot. And let's keep chipping away at the basketball. We have a high-end basketball mixer as well. Let's get that one going too. I have a little special promo going on for that one too. If all the eight remaining spots, I know we have spots left in the spot randomizer, but if the eight remaining spots of the basketball mixer sell out tonight, I'll randomize those eight people, give away $75 of break credit to one person and a spot in the spot randomizer for another person, which is a pretty good value. And out of eight, that's good odds too. So check it out, JaspysHobbyland.com. All right, next box for Bowman's Best Baseball, number 10. And there's Alex Bregman. Nice one for the Astros. Jason Lee. Oh, a Dynasty's in the 20s, Alex Hewitt is saying. So it's at 24, actually. So that's a nice one, Jason. A couple nice Astros popping out for you. And 28 out of 35, Ryan Braun, who's hiding an Andrew Benintendi. Nice. Great player for the Red Sox, Michael G, with that one. So nice Benintendi. And there's a Braun for Flamond out of 35. It's been a nice case so far, folks. Real nice case so far. And there's Mike Clevenger. That's an autograph for Arthur. What's up, Jacob? What's going on? Yeah, the same mini box too, Darren. Got a Trey Turner. This always confuses me. I always think it's going to be a parallel, but it's not. And Anthony Alford. For the Blue Jays is your second, your fourth and final autograph from this box. Jason Lee with that one. Nice one, Jason, having a nice break today in this Bowman's Best. All right, Blue Jays, Indians, Red Sox, and Astros. Nice. All right, next one. I don't know about Alford, but that Bregman is really nice, Jason Lee. Man, I know who Alford is, but I'm not super familiar with him. But that Alex Bregman is really nice, though. Right. What's up, Kobe Nation? You didn't come on in time. Well, that's why I tell you. I told you since yesterday. Buy in your spots because you never know when all this stuff's gonna sell out like hotcakes. That goes for everybody. Everyone, if you don't wait for something to fill or get close to filling. Just buy it now, or else you're gonna have regrets. You're gonna miss out. That's all I always say. Buy in. Don't miss out. And you start thinking, oh yeah, it was the hottest of boxes. Probably going to be a hot case too, so I'd get into the next one. All right. We have Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Nice. Blue Jays going out to Jason Lee. Everyone remembers his dad who should be a Hall of Famer in the next couple years or so. Yes, sir, Jason. Four autos a box. Here's another one for you. You're having a nice break in this one. And there it is. Brewers, Flamin, Orlando Arcia. You wanted it, you got it. That's positive thinking. That's what positive thinking does right there. Nice, Arcia. There you go, man. Oh, Kobe, you're mad? I was telling you all night last night, buy a spot in that limited before it suddenly sells out. Buy a spot in that limited. That's what I tell everybody, and it can't be any regrets. I warned everybody. Warned everybody. Any break could sell out in like a heartbeat. You never know. It's hard to predict. 41 out of 250, Kyle Schwarber. And back here is another brewer for Flamin, Josh Hader. Nice. You're welcome again. Nice, Blake Snell. And the next one is AJ Puck. Nice. For the Oakland A's, Mike Kuntz. There you go. High draft pick. Nice first rounder. A's, Brewers, Brewers, and Blue Jays. Nice. 16 autos to go. Plenty of autographs to go. 4, 8, 12, 16. Should be in good shape. Still a lot of opportunities for autographs. There's usually... I'm trying to think. We didn't pull the vet auto yet, right? We usually don't see, well, I think we usually see like at least one vet auto per box, right? Now, the vet autos are pretty few and far between in this set, but I want to say we at least get one per case, I think. So it's a nice chase. Let's see what it is. The packaging is really, this is just things I notice. The packaging is really nice on this because you can see all the nice clean tears. It's another reason why I like Bowman's best. All right, Rafael Devers starting us off. We got Alex Bregman at a 99 for Jason Lee and the Astros. And the auto is another Alex Reyes. Poor Alex Reyes. Cardinals. Andy Owens, one of the first big casualties of the spring. There's Brendan Rodgers. Carlos Correa, Atomic. And the next auto is a Brave, Sean Newcomb for Adam C. I'm just trying to help temper expectations, TJ. All right. Next auto is Josh Lowe for the Rays. I feel like Josh Lowe could have used more of the canvas there, right, Daniel? But hey, still an autograph nonetheless. No relation, says Gabe Lowe. I wish there was. Maybe we can talk to him about that autograph. And the next one, Matt Manning, what are you hiding? You're hiding a Matt Thais. Lawson, I don't even know how to say his name. Tice, maybe Tice. What's up, Brian? That could be it. Angels going out to Scott Smith. That's your fourth and final autograph from this box. Angels, Rays, Braves, and Cards. Stop. Darren says it's Tace? T-A-T-H-A-C-E. Like rhymes with trace? Tace? All right. Sorry, Matt, if you're watching. Butchering your last name. Oh, that was not a good pack. Misglued that one. S-Man, what's going on? T-Ace? The Ace? I gotta look up that pronunciation afterwards. Yeah, Phillies have Mickey Moniak, which would be pretty top hit. All right, King Kenta leading us off. And there it is, Anderson Espinoza, last spot mojo for Ed. I don't know why the Padres sat there this long, but there it is, nice Anderson Espinoza. I'm still not, Darren's like, you're still not getting it right. I'll have to look it up after this break. Aaron Blair for the Braves. That goes to Adam C. God forbid I get Matt T's name wrong from that vaunted Angels farm system. Out of 250, Anthony Rizzo for the Cubbies. That'll go to Adam C. You're welcome, Ed. And a redemption. I don't recall too many redemptions in this. What are the redemptions in this set? Does anyone know? There's a 75 out of 99, Xander Bogaerts for the Red Sox. That's pretty nice. Michael G with that one. Your other autograph is Will Benson. That's a second auto for the Indians. Benson. Nice. That goes to Arthur. S-Man says he's seen a Seager redemption in this. Henry Owens is a possibility. TJ holding out hope for Bryce Harper. Is Printing Plate 101 is listed at 300? Yeah, that's true. Bowman's Best Baseball. Like I said, if it is Best of 2016 autograph. There it is. Daniel Pelletier was right. Henry Owens, Red Sox. Michael G with that one. I feel like he signs a lot. Like he just didn't get around to the Bowman's Best set. All right, so Red Sox, Indians, Braves, and the nice Padre for Ed. All right, eight autos to go. Oh, Tukey to, yeah, we have seen a lot of Tukey to sign. That's true. Yeah, I was gonna say, he's pretty common. Thank you. And we have a playbook football coming up next, in case you're wondering. And after that, I have no idea what we're going to do after that. So I would go to jaspyshobbyland.com right now and just start placing your orders. The sooner you place orders, the more people will see numbers, spot left numbers going down. And then, we'll go from there. Yes, Chris, I anticipated that question before you even put in the chat. Absolutely, playbook is going to go next. We go with a first to fill, first to break setup. So this one filled first, and we just go in order. Then playbook filled, so we'll absolutely do that next. Nothing else filled in between. All right, second to last box. Good luck, everybody. Miguel Sano. And another redemption. Is this the Touki Toussaint? No, it's Corey Seager. Orange. Wow. Nice Dodger Joe Mojo. Going to Michael G. What are the oranges numbered to? Anyone know off the top of their head? 50 maybe? 25 perhaps? Well, that's my boy Corey Seager. A little Dodger Joe Mojo going on to Michael G. These mirror image atomic usually sometimes have different players on it, but this time, same team, Dodgers. Out of 250, Jorge Mateo. And we've got Tyler O'Neill. Orange is out of 50, everyone's saying. Nice. That's a good one, Michael G. Corey Seager out of 50. Mariners with a nice one. That goes to Alexander. Sorry about that. Okay, next one. This is the next one. Two more autographs to go in this box. And it's going to be Colby Allard for the Braves. Braves hitting a lot in this one. There you go, Adam. And Kyle Lewis for the Mariners. Nice one, Mariners. Another one for Alexander. Nice break for you. And there's a Severino, 70 out of 99 on that one, Yankees. So there's a nice one for Clyde the Glide. All right. So, couple Mariners, a Brave, and a nice Dodgers auto in there. Corey Seager. Big fan of the Corey Seager. Hopefully no sophomore slump for him. Thanks, guys. And S-Man67 saying the Seagers are alive now for Bowen's Best. He got his back last week. So there you go, Michael G. As soon as you get that from us, you can send that off. And I'm sure you'll get your Corey Seager back relatively quickly. Flamin saying that Lewis is a big name in draft. Yeah, the Mariners had a couple nice hits there. All right, last box, ladies and gentlemen. Good luck. Playbook coming up after this. 2016 Playbook Football. And after that, I have no idea what we're going to do after that. So, jaspyshobbyland.com. Get it going. Yeah, TJ, this is the last time you can ask for the Nationals. He's looking for a National in here. There's got to be like a... Oh, there's got to be something in here, right? Four autographs left. Good luck to TJ. Good luck to everybody. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Just in time. The trash can is full next to me. Here we go. Last four autos. JP Crawford leading us off. We got Trevor Story to 250. 221 out of 250 going to the Rockies. Andy Owens and Ahmed Rosario is your autograph for the Mets. I don't think I've called the Mets yet. There you go, Lee. Lee with the Mets. And Alex Kilrov. Nice one for the Twins. That goes to Karen Steele. I think he was a top prospect, one of the top prospects for the Twins. Nice one, Karen. There you go. I don't think I've called Karen's name out in this break. And the last two autographs. Next one is another Will Benson for Arthur and the Indians. Looks like Arthur starting his Will Benson PC. Kirilov. Well, once he gets to the majors, I'll get his name right. Right now, he's just meat. And the last one, there's Riley Pint, there's Josh Lowe, and Rafael Devers. Nice one for the Red Sox. Red Sox with a nice break, too. Michael G with that one. And that's it, folks. That was your fourth and final autograph of the box and of the break. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for getting into Pick Your Team, number 10, Bowman's Best Baseball. The next one, another case in the store. So check it out. Should be a good one. I love this stuff, so it should be a lot of fun. So let's make it happen. Thanks, everybody. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll see you not next time. Wait, I got to do something really quick. Because someone is going to email me and be like, bro, you didn't randomize off those mirror image cards. I was waiting for my mirror image card. So we're gonna randomize that left right. Sorry, I totally forgot about that. Gotta do our due diligence here. Left, right. Let's go back. Let's roll the dice 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right side. So there you go. So all the right sides will get him. Right here. So there you go. That's it. Now I'm done. See you later. Bye.